seems the end war you warned of has begun. Tell me, old friend, what is it you have learned?
I have witnessed the end of all things. Horrific legions of hybrid, raising world upon world. In the darkness, lording over them, a shadowy form. Amon.
Yet, you spoke of a way to stand against him.
This vision was a benevolent one, as if an ancient voice called out from beyond. The Keystone shall usher you unto hope.
Keystone?
I saw a burst of light revealing the Xel'Naga artifact on the Terran world of Korhal. It is the keystone of this vision. The prophecies speak of Xel'Naga standing against Amon in the end times. I believe this keystone will guide us to them.
I have always trusted you, Zeratul, but the burdens of leadership demanded much of me. There are times I am uncertain whether I was truly ready for such weight.
Your doubt is unfounded, young Artanis. You must embrace what you have become if you are to be the leader we now need.
You will go to James Raynor on Korhal and receive this keystone. I will marshal our forces for the war ahead. When you return, the Templar will be ready. Entaro Tassadar, old friend.
Entaro Artanis, brother.
Zeratul, you must secure the Xel'Naga Keystone from James Raynor. My forces will reactivate the Spear of Adun, a warship that will be invaluable in the battles ahead. May Tassadar's shadow hide you, my friend.
Seeker lies in ruins. What has transpired here?
Beg, protect the dark prelate.
The Zerg in this area should have been eradicated. stalkers. Hurry to the Nexus point nearby and warn our brethren. I must investigate this further.
We are one with the shadows. Very well. Very wise. The enemy surrounds us. Proceed with caution. I serve for now. We will have to blink across this chasm. We move unseen. Cold is the void. I am the heart of darkness. You require my skills. It shall be. State thy bidding. Disruptors upon them. Intriguing. For the reckoning. Very wise. It shall be as you say. Unseen.
Zeratul, the Templar stationed here. I can no longer sense them within the Kala.
Is that not impossible? Your kind cannot disappear from the Kala. Unless your nerve cords are severed.
Then the impossible has happened. I can no longer sense Artanis. There is only a void in the Kala where he should be.
The shadow moves against us, Executor. Artanis is in grave peril.
You must raise an army and find him. My facesmith Karax will help you re-establish this nexus point. Zeratul, save Artanis.
Dark Prelate Zeratul, I am Karax of the Kalai Cast.
Friend Karax, we must establish this nexus as quickly as possible.
Understood. These structures allow you to raise your army, but they are powerless. Order a probe to warp in a pylon near them. The warp rift has opened. Your probe can return to gathering minerals immediately. The pylon is complete. It has provided enough supply to warp in ground forces at your gateways. You can warp in warriors from these gateways now. Excellent. You should train additional warriors to deal with larger enemy threats. To warp in more stalkers, you will require Vespine gas from the geyser near your mineral fields. Order a probe to warp in an assimilator on top of the geyser, and you will be able to gather Vespine.
My life for pilot!
I am the voice of the...
You have not enough minerals.
The Nexus point has been re-established. Once your warriors are ready, you should proceed with your mission, Dark Prelate.
Orin Shisa! You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Shadows.
Zeratul, the Zerg are moving to attack. Rally your defenses.
You have not enough minerals.
Mm-hmm.
additional pylons. You must construct additional pylons. Justice be done. Command me.
State thy bidding. For the reckoning. Veraku.
My meditation is over.
You require my skills.
A void pylon. It should be able to summon my Nerazine brothers.
Dark Prelate, we answer your call. I am the voice of the Eclipse. Very well.
Void pylon in the area.
From the shadows we come. Cold is the void. We are one with
the shadows.
Solendis, I have encountered your missing Templar, but they have been corrupted, as if possessed. Solendis.
Zeratul, I can sense your presence. The collar is filled with rage. My mind is being consumed.
Artanis, you must hold on. We are coming for you.
Your lies are meaningless, purposeless. I grant you salvation.
Is here on Ire. He has wrested control of the Kala. The Templar have fallen. With our nerve cords severed, only we Narazim remain unaffected. It falls to us to halt this madness, brothers. Must reach young Artanis. I only pray that we are not too late.
I will fulfill
voices. Whisper of oblivion. Of salvation.
The Daylong.
En Arudin Rashagal.
My Kala. Fury and rage.
My allegiance is yours.
I can hear his whispers.
Fight, Artanis! Do not let Eivor consume you!
Unending hatred.
He has corrupted the Kala. Your nerve cords chain you to his will.
Artanis.
Praise the gods.
Your nerve cords. They must be removed.
It was done by the Dark Templar. I am free of the Kala's corruption. Are there others?
I have saved all that I could. Come, we must escape this world before time runs out.
Escape? How?
The Spear of Adun still rests beneath the ruins of Khor Shakhal. Its generators are ancient, but a phasesmith of your ability will know how to bring them online.
The Spear of Adun? I am honored to have the opportunity. This is fortune we cannot ignore.
Indeed. Come, we must go at once.